yeah, that's what I'm dealing with right now. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Savannah. If you are new here, if not, welcome. Hi. Hit the subscribe button down below to become part of the Sav Nation or just my family and just to join me on my adventures. I'm 20 years old, so I'm documenting my 20s now. I started my YouTube channel when I was in high school, and so pretty much you guys have legitimately grown up with me, and I would like to continue this journey of going through our 20s together and then maybe possibly doing adulthood and like family shit and like getting married and all that. That's the plan. I would love to bring you guys along for all of that because I would love to be able to look back on, well, I am going to be able to, but I would love to look back on all my memories and just be able to like legitimately like watch myself grow up over time. It's just really crazy. So I've been documenting my life pretty much ever since I was 16. Yeah, literally ever since I was 16. I started my channel when I was 16 and I'm 20. So it's been fucking 4 years. Yeah, if you're new here, definitely hit the subscribe button. It's always a fun time over here. You don't want to miss out. But we just got back from Cabo, you guys. We just got back from Cabo. Literally, the apartment's a mess. We had some friends over last night because his old high school had a graduation and we went to it, and some of like pretty much everybody that was at the graduation wanted to come over, and we made like tacos and we just hung out and everything. So our apartment is even more a mess now. So this is pretty much the mess that we created from going to Cabo and like coming home. We did not unpack anything. We just kind of like had a mess because literally as soon as we woke up yesterday, his friends came over and we went out in Dallas and stuff, so we didn't have any time to clean. And then this is from tacos last night. We like cooked tacos down there and had to bring everything down, and then everyone came in and like messed up everything, so we need to like sweep, mop. We literally just need to do a whole deep clean pretty much. We have some dishes that we need to do, like, yeah, we need to clean everything. I need to find my tripod. So what I'm wanting to know is, where's my tripod? You guys, everything is so dirty. Like, I literally have shit everywhere, and I know this is gonna give me so much anxiety, but I'm like, you guys are gonna have to bear this with me. And I keep getting questions to do like a cleaning video. So what better way than to do one when it literally looks like, I don't know, a tornado went off in here or something. But oh my god, where's my tripod? I'm about to find my tripod, but like I said, you guys keep asking me to do some cleaning videos, so we're finna clean, okay? We are about to clean, and it's gonna be a great one. I don't know if this is gonna be super montagey. It probably will. It'll probably be a lot of time lapse and just me fast cleaning, but I feel like that's what cleaning videos are anyways. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. Also, real quickly before I go, yesterday I hid Christian's passport because I wanted to do a passport prank, like a missing passport prank. I wanted to do it while we were in Cabo, but he was like really anal about like keeping our passports in the safe, so it was kind of just like no way I could really do it unless, well, I mean, I honestly could have, but we were on go all day, okay? So I hid it yesterday, and I was gonna do it yesterday, but then like I said, we were out all day. So I'm hoping that whenever he comes home, I'm gonna be like, "Bae, I have some really bad news. Like, I was putting everything away and I couldn't find your passport, like, at all. I don't know where it's at." And then he's gonna start freaking out. But that means I gotta get all this shit clean. And I slept in so late today. Like, I slept in until like 12 because I just was not feeling it. I really wasn't. So now we're starting. Made the bed. Now I'm gonna do like my desk area, basically just like this area over here. Whiskey sour in your breath, don't want you any less. Ribbon bitten by your teeth. Turn me around, me too. Turn me around.
Okay,
Okay, so I just finished unpacking the suitcase. I have Christian's dirty clothes, mine, and then my clean clothes. And then over here I have like all of my shoes and like toiletries and things that I brought. So I'm gonna go ahead and like start putting everything up. I'm gonna take these, wash them, and get all of that stuff put up. I'ma pull up shawty to the side. She keep coming at me every day and night. When I left in my life started feeling right. Yeah, yeah, ooh. These days I do anything I like. Grinding for this life every day and night. When I left I told them I would get it right. Yeah, yeah. Break bread and break hearts. Don't get me started now. Break ups, you break down. I'm now, fuck love, I can't trust. I'm too damn jaded now. Break laws, got love, child. Oh, shawty tweaking now. I fell in love with a moolah. I need my wrist like a cooler. She got get hit like a tutor. Wanna love, but she a loser. Me and my brothers ran through her. She know that I'm a straight shooter. So my chick bad like Luda. Ooh, I'ma pull up shawty to the side. She keep coming at me every day and night. When I left in my life started feeling right. Yeah, yeah, ooh. These days I do anything I like. Grinding for this life every day and night. When I left I told them I would get it right. Yeah, yeah. Whip a Tesla off the fucking lot. I got hella bands on me. Fuck a sing-along. They won't ever bang on me while I got this Glock. Only talking big money, cause I love the guap. I'm flipping big bags and a fast cash, no tic tacs. My life look like Six Flags, they big mad, I know that. Bitch, I'm front of E, so you know my fit on drip, drip, drip. Since they la vie, when I hit that bitch, then tip, 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 yeah. I got too much on my mental, cause I done made it out of Central. Now I'm the one they shorty into, but I can't never love a bitch like, ooh. I'ma pull a shawty to the side. She keep coming at me every day and night. When I left in my life started feeling right. Yeah, yeah, ooh. These days I do anything I like. Grinding for this life every day and night. When I left I told them I would get it right. Yeah.
By the way I've been living, I'm worried that you look at me different. I'm worried that this will all change. I'm worried about keeping you safe. I'm worried that I'm not that lucky.
Alright, so I pretty much cleaned the bathroom, the bedroom, and the closet, and like put up all of our clothes and stuff. So now I'm gonna work on the living room. It's not really dirty. All I have to do is just fold up some blankets and then put away like the drinks and stuff that are over there. And then after that I have to do the kitchen, which is a little bit more that I have to do. I have to like load whatever's left in the dishwasher into there and wash those dishes. I'm pretty sure these are dirty. I'm not sure though. It's like, why would I wash like such little of dishes? It's really just all of our like pink silverware. But yeah, I'm gonna wash the dishes in there and put them in the dishwasher, and then we have to like unload the taco thing. That's pretty much it, and then we'll pretty much be done. Oh no, I do need to dust because everything is so dusty. So I think I'm gonna dust too, and like I can't really Windex the mirrors or anything because we need paper towels. Oh my god, I'm literally like pulling my eyelash out. I need to stop. But like I was saying, we need some more paper towels. So I'm gonna do like what countertop cleaning and like stuff that I can do with what we have.
I believe them if I try. For the sake of Serving to my magic side. I was in a magic city, going 50-50. I bet it all up on that red and they got real shifty. Pity, pity, it's a petty crime. You see how people change their vibe when it's green up on their mind. Kevin fed a line, but fuck if I know. I'm searching for them high notes. I'm slipping in my slippers, playing samples off this vinyl. Getting better every motherfucking session with my freshness. This is imperfection, but a touch of perfect. No, I fucking murked it. At the merchants and I purchased what my curse is. In between these verses, how I really feel.
So tell me, are you
boys
lies? I believe in reflection. Just give me your eyes. I've been thinking about good times.
Pretty much done now. I did like all the rest of the dishes, they're washing. I cleaned off the countertops in the kitchen. But I think what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna just do some like laundry and stuff. I'm gonna load some loads of laundry and then I'm gonna dust and try to like Windex the mirrors, clean those off a little bit. Honestly, that's pretty much it. That's really all I have to do. This by like folding my clothes and then doing my outro and everything, but then Christian ended up actually folding all of the laundry, so I didn't end up folding the clothes, so I didn't get to finish this video. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Also hit the subscribe button to join my family and join the journey. I'd absolutely love to have you here. You're always welcome. This is a comfort space, so hopefully I provide that for you and you can feel comfortable and just enjoy watching my videos. But like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.